Hi, I'm Hector Ayala, Senior Principal for Heat Transfer at ExxonMobil. Industrial burners are very similar to the burners on your gas stove at home, except that they are larger and run much hotter. And just like every home has a stove, just about every industrial facility will have industrial burners. Industrial burners are large and they do use a lot of energy. If you can fuel switch them with a low carbon fuel such as hydrogen, you can cut emissions significantly. Hydrogen is abundant in our planet. When hydrogen is used as a fuel, its only emission is water vapor, and that makes it a very attractive fuel to consider for the energy transition. We've partnered with Zeeco, a leading supplier of industrial combustion equipment, and we've leveraged their know-how to develop the next generation hydrogen burner. The teams have developed an industrial burner that can run on up to 100% hydrogen. I see these burners as a way to let facilities transition to become hydrogen ready. Facilities need reliable fuel sources. At some point, we believe that low emission hydrogen will be one of these fuels. Until we get there, hydrogen can be used with natural gas or other fuel sources, and these burners allow facilities to use the blend of fuels that makes sense for them. These burners have been installed at our Baytown facilities with plans to install at other ExxonMobil facilities around the globe. The plan for these burners is not just for ExxonMobil use, but we'd like to leverage them to help reduce emissions for hard to abate industries. It's easy to forget how many products come directly from our industry, from the polyester in your shirt to the rubber in your tires. And that's why, to me, it's very important to keep finding new ways to reduce emissions.